Also new tonight, I'm sure you've marked your calendars for St. Patrick's Day on March 17th, but also mark them for the day before that, March 16th. It's the annual Run of the Luck Extravaganza. That race will be held on Franklin Street. There will be a costume contest, a pot of gold giveaway, and a chance at $100 prize. And then after the race, adults can enjoy Patty's Day pub fun at 6 different lively bars. That is all going to start around noon, so don't miss out on the exciting event.